You want to become a data scientist, but have no prior experience? Employers, on the other hand, are only interested in candidates with working experience. Most of us have been there, so don't worry. The good news is that you've clicked on this video, and we will now share our secret formula for overcoming this seemingly insurmountable challenge. Over the years, 365's team has trained hundreds of thousands of people. We've heard many stories about what has worked for our students and what hasn't. And in this video, we'll gladly share our findings with you. One of the aspects many individuals underestimate is having a clear roadmap in mind. So first, we'll talk about the learning journey you need to embark on to become a data scientist. Then we'll focus on the things you can do to put the odds in your favor and land your first data science job. Right, learning journey. What steps do you need to take? We recommend you start by gaining a broader understanding of the data science field and how it adds value to businesses. Study various data science terms and their application. Find out why data plays such an important role in company management and profitability. Determine how a company can be positioned in order to thrive in a world of data. Other things you can learn include, what types of data analysis techniques are there, as well as how and why do we apply machine and deep learning algorithms, and so on. You might even want to take a few business courses to ensure you understand how a company creates value and what its current strategic positioning is within its industry. Our courses on Intro to Data Science, Data Strategy, Data Literacy, Intro to Business Analytics, and Data-Driven Growth can be the perfect gateway to obtaining this knowledge. Once you're past this initial stage, it's time to learn the fundamentals. Start with statistics, mathematics, and probability to build a solid foundation that would allow you to understand technical topics later on. In this way, you would not only know how to apply existing frameworks in blindly, but will also recognize how they were constructed and understand their limitations in each situation. This is precisely the reason why our program covers the fundamentals first, and only then introduces you to coding with programming languages such as SQL and the application of advanced statistical concepts in Python. But eventually, you will need to learn how to code. SQL and Python are the two most popular coding languages a data scientist needs. SQL allows you to work with structured databases, while Python is the tool you use to manipulate data and perform analysis. Certainly, one of the best tips we have for you, if you are a beginner in programming, is to learn the basics, then apply what you've learned by working on simple projects. Our video on the 4 essential Python projects for beginners is a great source of inspiration if you're looking for beginner-friendly projects. At this point, you will be ready to hone advanced topics such as supervised and unsupervised machine learning algorithms, potentially even deep learning. But to be able to showcase your skills properly, you'll need great data visualization skills too. So don't forget to work on this aspect. Right, you've gained the necessary advanced knowledge, but you still don't have any working experience to show for it. What do you do? You want to create a great-looking portfolio that shows all the projects you've worked on. Make sure to put your work on GitHub so that hiring managers can easily open the link from your resume and see what great work you've done. The key to landing a job without experience is being proactive and demonstrating enthusiasm for the position you've applied for. You can do this in a number of ways, but the most important thing is to adopt this can-do mentality. Here are a few original ideas from us to get the ball rolling. But remember, the best ideas are the ones you feel like doing. Create a compelling resume that clearly shows the technical skills that you have, how you learn those skills, as well as the projects you've worked on. Go the extra mile and dedicate enough time picking the right resume template, editing it with your personal information. Make sure it looks clean and professional. The type of projects you choose to work on will play an important role too. If you're passionate about a particular industry or job opportunity, you can choose datasets or even collect your own data for that specific industry. This kind of effort shows that you're willing to go above and beyond. And this is the type of person everyone wants to have on their team. Don't simply settle for job postings and cold applications. Instead, reach out to hiring managers that work in the companies you'd like to work at as well and offer to do some free analysis for them. Or even better, perform some analysis on their company, industry, product, or competitors and send it to them. First, this is great practice for yourself, but also put your name out there, chances are they might find a role for you or refer you to other companies, thus expanding your network. Most people don't realize it, but in today's day and age, it is very difficult and therefore valuable to find someone who is ambitious and willing to work hard. Don't be afraid to start out as an unpaid intern. Consider approaching companies with this offer, even those that say no to your applications. Internships and work experience are an investment for the future. A couple of months of sacrifice will lead you to your dream career path. Another idea is to start a blog to showcase your skills. Make sure you spread the word on social media as well. Content creation can be a great way to get meaningful connections on LinkedIn. This is just some of the advice we wanted to share with you. At this point, the only question is, are you willing to put in the effort to succeed professionally and achieve your dreams? If the answer is yes, the 365 Data Science program might be the perfect tool that will teach you the skills needed on the job. It offers self-paced courses led by renowned industry experts. Starting from the very basics all the way to advanced specialization, you will learn by doing with a myriad of practical exercises and real-world business cases. If you want to see how the training works, start with a selection of free lessons by signing up using the link in the description. Consider starting from there. And make sure to subscribe to the 365 Data Science channel to keep yourself updated about other advice and resources we share in the future. We'll be happy to see you in our next video.